Don't screw this up for us.
You messed this up, you know.
I can't tell if that's one or two. We got repetition.
We can do that really well.
That work.
Okay. It's the best crowd.
It is dramatic. What is it?
It's a big deal.
Texture.
Oh, that's actually
cool. That's gonna be really good.
Yeah.
Okay, Brian, what are we doing right now?
So the piece that Brian and I are doing, we're doing Kiss by Dogma. And the thing about that is that it is Brian in dimensions. This is, it's 5'11 this way and 5'11 this way, and that roughly translates to, or it directly translates to 71 inches.
Let's do 7.1 by 7.1. That's what's really
small. Yeah.
You can do that.
It's kind of small, isn't it? My heart
speaks. I ain't seen you, I've been with you for weeks. But I see online that you've begun to be a good girl and take trips with your boyfriend. Being attentive, continue to pretend, but no. Cause there's no telling how far you can go. You've hidden my name on your phone, so you can call me to tell me you've been going through hell. Left him alone and you booked in a hotel. Olé. You bring too much sunlight to my day, and only you can chase the pain away. You bring too much sunlight to my day, my day. I can't control myself around.
Hannah Betts, what do you think of the Bean Portraits?
As a former rocker, I'm really impressed. Beans are dope, so is art. You guys managed to make them merge. And those two worlds coming together kind of blew my mind, so sweet job, guys.
Okay, so Ella, as a former rock student, what do you think of this piece, or these features?
I think it's really nice. I like the contrast of the different colored beams. I think it's really unique. It's definitely nothing like I've ever seen before.
Keely, what do you think of the Bean Portraits?
I think it's wonderful. I think that you guys clearly put a lot of time and effort into this, and it really shows.
So Brian, how did this, how's the presentation going?
It's been going well. I think it went pretty well. We've gotten good things said about it. So it went well. I've learned a lot, like failure. It turned out well because we failed, and we were able to fix the failures and come up with a lot better and learn from the mistakes of just trying to freehand it.
The biggest thing for me was this just being an art project. I got to step into a leadership position, and which helped me grow a lot. One thing I would change is I'd like to figure out how to like incorporate other ideas rather than just taking my own idea and going with it, kind of not looking back. Sometimes I would even just do that on my own when other people weren't there.
I think it went well overall. I definitely am a less visual arts person, so I'm very proud with how this turned out. I definitely learned a lot about just sort of how artists, what the art process is like.
Hi, I'm April. I'm the children's and teen librarian here at the San Anselmo Library, and we are so excited to have this beautiful art in our library. We found the most perfect spot for it, right above the children's biographies, where they can read about Harriet Tubman and Eleanor Roosevelt and then see their beautiful portraits right above. We've already seen lots of kids' reactions to the art, and everyone is just really blown away by how photorealistic the art is. And we had some kids try to identify the beans. It's just going to be a really wonderful addition to our library. And thank you all so much for your hard work.
The maddest hits. Up here, funk is our neighbor, so we paid her a visit. The lip we sit can house the nine zips. For rock, we can't do
do nothing. But it's we come equipped.